What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on AirDrop on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Apple's AirDrop feature for iPhone and iPad makes it incredibly simple to send files and information to iOS devices that are in your vicinity. The type of content you can send to someone using AirDrop includes videos, contact information, pictures, map information, and more. If AirDrop sounds like something that could make your life easier, you'll want to make sure you've got it enabled. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on AirDrop on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General on the Settings menu. The General menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap AirDrop in this menu. The AirDrop menu is shown. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to either Contacts Only if you only want contacts to be able to use AirDrop to send you things, or Everyone if you want anyone to be able to send you something via AirDrop. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.